things don't work out for us sometimes, it's because sometimes what we want and what we need are so mixed up. There's a blur somewhere there. And sometimes we think it's the one thing that we want. However, what we need is totally different or totally opposite of what we want. So be very conscious of what your wants and needs are, because one is for ego or vanity, and the other is more about whether it serves you or the people around you. I'm Jeffrey, a pathfinder. Peace out.